Today, I'll show you 3 best free antivirus apps for Android. You're watching TechFed. Free antivirus apps don't do much more than scan your device for existing threats. After testing several free antivirus apps, my top pick is Sophos Intercept X for mobile. Because of the extra security tools it comes with and how well it finds malware without causing too much drag. This app blocks calls and filters text messages for malicious links. Its QR scanner checks each link to make sure they are safe before connecting you or allowing a file to download. Sophos has a system scanner that looks for other security issues with your device and helps you secure them. This could be an outdated program or an app running in the background that doesn't need to be. Sophos also isn't overlay ad heavy, so you are not distracted too much or experience slowdown of your phone. The app itself isn't the easiest to figure out how to use. It took me some time to figure out where all the tools are located and how to either enable or disable them. But it is impressive to see the numbers of features you get with this free app. This mobile security program has a data shield to protect photos, contact information, and other sensitive files from being seen or swiped by unauthorized apps or hackers. It stops malware before it attacks your device and blocks phishing schemes. It's straightforward to use with most tools display on the dashboard front and center. Also, using virus and security scans, I didn't experience much slowdown on my devices. Avast Antivirus has web protections that help identify dangerous websites known to harbor malicious files and downloads. This is an excellent way to stop threats from infecting your device. You also get a VPN with this app to help shield your device from adware and other internet trackers. Avast does have ads because it is a free program and it requires a lot of permissions to be given to access every part of your cell phone or tablet. In some ways, this made me uneasy since it doesn't have real-time protection. But I was also impressed with how well it scanned files for looking malware, junk files, and cache to clean up. AVG antivirus includes a photo wall that encrypts your files so they can be taken hostage by ransomware or accessed without your permission. The VPN connections hide your device's location and information from adware and internet trackers. This app doesn't have real-time malware protection, but it does have deep scans to locate any problems on your cell phone or tablet. It helps you get rid of junk files so your device runs faster, and will even scan websites and let you know if they are known to have malicious files or links on them. There was a noticeable lag on my phones while AVG was installed, especially during virus scans. It became increasingly frustrating having to wait a bit longer for apps to open, upload attachments to email, or while playing a game. While I like how thorough AVG scans for problems, it's too frustrating for me to endure the slowdown. Hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below along with a comment with anything you'd like to share with us. Also, don't forget to subscribe and to follow TechFed on social media. Links are in the description.